Meghan and Harry become typical US celebrities that make everyone jealous. In Montecito, Calif. You can surf in the mornings and hike scenic foothill trails on weekend afternoons. And look out for celebrities who live nearby, like Ellen DeGeneres, Oprah Winfrey, Adam Levine and Katy Perry. The town has ample attractions to lure Prince Harry and Meghan, Duchess of Sussex. The couple is modeling their new life together on those of the Oprahs and Ellens around them. Through various business moves, they are reinventing themselves as multi-hyphenate American celebrities. The kind who dabble in content, philanthropy, technology and the tasteful dash of politics. Essentially, they are becoming a brand and their unique royal sparkle would make them especially well-positioned to leverage that brand across many different areas. That wasn't an option for Harry's great-great-uncle, the Duke of Windsor. So by the time the Sussexes made their royal exit in 2020, the blueprint for what to do next was already there. Archival Audio, the podcast they host and produce in partnership with Spotify. The couple's Archival Productions announced the first project to come out of their multi-year deal with Netflix. Heart of Invictus, a docuseries is about the Invictus Games. The international competition for athletes with disabilities that Harry founded in 2014. The announcement of Meghan's first children's book, out in June entitled A Bench, which started as a poem she wrote for Harry about father-son bonding. Archival, which also includes a foundation, states on its website that all of its endeavors aim to unleash the power of compassion to drive systemic cultural change. It's named for the Greek word meaning source of action, which reportedly influenced the name of their son, Archie, after the arrival of their second child, a girl, later this year. Meghan will eventually resume some of her philanthropic work on behalf of women and girls. Harry joined the non-profit Aspen Institute's Commission on Information Disorder. He was also named Chief Impact Officer at the San Francisco-based BetterUp. As soon as the latter announcement hit the internet, the jokes about Harry's new life as a tech bro began rolling in. Prince Harry in a Patagonia vest slamming drinks in the marina after his Barry's class win, asked one Twitter user. And certainly, Chief Impact Officer is one of those titles that, true to Silicon Valley form, is just vague enough to suggest an amorphous but senior role and a hefty salary. Still, Harry isn't an entirely out of the blue pick for the company. He's been vocal about supporting mental health causes, one of the few remnants of his old life that has carried over into his new one. In 2016, alongside his brother, Prince William, and Catherine, Duchess of Cambridge, Harry led a UK campaign to end the stigma around mental health issues, called Heads Together, 3 years later. With Meghan on board, the same group promoted a mental health campaign called Every Mind Matters. Stateside, Harry is continuing work on a documentary series about mental health with Winfrey for Apple TV+. In their new life, Meghan and Harry may similarly enjoy some of the perks of still being blood relations of the royals. Unlike the Duke and Duchess of Windsor, who were known to host parties often, the Sussexes seem to crave a somewhat private home life. Their chosen home of Montecito may be the perfect place to pursue it. In the quiet Santa Barbara adjacent village, celebrities and moguls can count on being able to go about their business each day ungawked at and unapproached. They are left in peace, they raise their families, and just enjoy kind of an idyllic lifestyle. While sending their kids to first-class, award-winning schools, said Joy Bean, a Montecito-based real estate agent for Sotheby's. It's far from the madding crowd, although we are only 90 minutes from Los Angeles. Soon, the Sussexes may be just another hard-working, high-earning, Southern California couple, trying to raise two little kids while balancing a tech job, or a podcast, an assortment of philanthropic commitments and some projects with Netflix. You know the American dream. Thank you for watching. If you like our video, would you please help us like, share and subscribe our channel? Wish you happy to see our videos, thank you very much.